Alright, this is my favorite matchup. Falco versus Black Sheik. Or Purple Sheik. I live with heartstrings. Vince, I'm on, right? Am I on? Yeah. Hello. Okay. Yeah, I live with heartstrings, so I play a lot of this matchup, and he plays Black Sheik, so I just love to see Black Sheik get destroyed. Down air as Sheik is just so exciting. It's like the only exciting move that she has, in my opinion. I feel like when Sheik hits you with down air, you just feel like you got outplayed. Oh, nice. Yeah, I'm surprised. I know almost all of the Maryland and Virginia players. Surprised I don't know who Bakut is. He's really good. Oh, nice slide off. I think if he had done Shine Waveland onto there, he could have continued that combo, or at least like set up better than just like his whiff on that back air. Oh. Oh, that was really good spacing on that forward air somehow. Yeah, those up airs are really good as Sheik, I think, if to trade with Falco down air. Like, especially if you're Sheik and you're at high percent and you have nothing to lose, and then you can tech that down air and tech roll away, I think it's a good trade that you're attacking on percent and knocking them out of crouch cancel range. And meanwhile, like right there, like he started that whole combo even though Falco feels like he landed the dare and he should have won. I think it's a little easier to hit Bakut because he doesn't ever really play defensively. So I don't think I like ever see him do retreating, like not ever, but very rarely do you see him do like retreating aerials. So I think as Sheik, you know, like right after he attacks, you know he's not gonna run away, you know he's gonna come back in. So you can go in and oh wow, that was amazing. But yeah, I'd say after like situations where like maybe he whiffs a move or maybe he hits a move, you know he's just gonna come back in. Not that being aggressive is super bad, but I think that mixing up the timings between when he's going in, like wait a second, go in, shoot a laser, go in, but he just likes to go ham, which is good, I think, when it works. But I think Hat has been in enough situations versus Falco that he can, what is it, counter that? Oh, a little slow. Nice, that was ASDI down grab. You can do that to Falco when you're at like low percent, I'd say like under 20 or 30, if you jump into his down air. Somebody did a YouTube video on that, I'm not sure who. Nice. Oh, just back air, like if you can get it, and then I think that was definitely a mistake. I don't know actually, but his edge guarding for Sheik could be like a little bit more flowcharted. Yeah, I think Bakut realized like a little bit too late that like he should just be going for back airs, and then by then like he just tried to throw as many back airs out as he could, and like whenever he got the opportunity, and he took a lot of percent from that really nice lead that he had. Oh, yeah, that's why you don't shine needles. Oh, that was sick tech. Two, 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 two. I love when that happens. Yeah, they're both like, it's weird because they're both, oh, that was, I don't know, that was crazy. Neither of them have gotten a good hit in this, like, a good combo in this entire stock. Just like one hit after another. Oh my. Oh, those jabs are super not safe. I think Hat is winning every single time, like, they're in the air. I'd say, like, Lakut, like, when he's under Lakut, he's generally just destroying him in the aerial game. Which I'd say, there's a few Sheiks in Michigan that are good, that I've played, but every single time I play against or watch Plank and Hat, the way they use aerials is just, like, phenomenal. They're really good. They have, like, good spacing. They know exactly when to throw it out. Yeah, their aerial game is just so strong. Oh, wow. His defense is pretty good. All right, I hope he closes the stock out. Oh, my God. Not like that. Yeah, I think that shine into trying to get that shine in the back air is like kind of unnecessary. I think getting that back air would have just been better. Wow, that was, he deserves that. Yeah, you know, you can see that. He's like, oh, I should not have double lasered. I love watching the people's faces after they double laser. Especially when, only when they get punished. Those sick up tilts, actually. Trillium was telling me that you should, best place for Falco to be is like under Sheik, throwing up tilts and like safe back airs. Which I think kind of contradicts with Lakut's game plan, because like he just loves to just run it in the air like that. Oh boy. Okay, I've been trying to figure it out all game, but I think that Lakut is not grabbed Hat ever. So Hat has just been holding shield, and then he just does something out of shield, and then he just wins. And sure, he, like, sometimes he's getting his openings, but like a lot of his he's shielding, and it should be a place where Bakut is has the upper hand, but because he's not punishing him for being in shield, it's been disproportionately favored for Hat. Oh boy. Yes.